Mission in May has become a tradition for the West Coast Emmy team, for it is at this legendary British Columbia sea level drag strip that the Hemi cars run quicker and faster than they do anywhere else on Earth. The Thursday test and tune saw Jared Jordan take one of the wildest rides of his young career.